residents of Bratislava on Sunday staged a demonstration against the visit to the Slovak capital of the president of Ukraine Petro Poroshenko. Activists of events unfurled banners reading the Czech Republic and Slovakia with you, Novorossiya, and save the Donbas from the Ukrainian army. Earlier, citizens of Basel, Switzerland, staged a demonstration against sanctions against Russia and in support of Donetsk and Lugansk People's Republics. Activists of event held flags of DPR, LPR and Novorossiya. Ukrainian army continues shelling cities Yenakiyeva, Kirovskaya, Dokuchaevskaya, Yelenovka and Nikishina. Pro-Kyiv forces using artillery and military rocket launcher systems Grad. As Kyiv continues to amass its forces in eastern Ukraine despite the ceasefire and use radical nationalist groups as armed battalions, Moscow is concerned about possible ethnic cleansing there, Russian President Vladimir Putin told ARD in an interview. Speaking with Hubert Seipel of the German channel ARD ahead of the G20 summit, Putin warned of catastrophic consequences for Ukraine if the Kyiv government continues to nurture radical nationalism and Russophobia, including in the ranks of its military and National Guard units that are still being sent as reinforcements to the country's troubled east. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to receive up-to-date news on situation in Ukraine.